Nice.
Fuck that is. Fucking brutal. I was 1-2 and lost 3.
Know your environment. Fuck.
In promotions, and I played the last game at Chris's house.
Yeah.
I'm fighting Rumble.
I really hope it wasn't my fucking setup that like fucked you over, bud.
It probably was.
I'm sorry.
But it's all good.
Yeah. The way I see it, if you play enough, you'll be placed where you're supposed to be placed, you know?
Oh no, the problem is I could have been platinum a long time ago, but I trolled too much.
Ah.
Like, who goes Riven support?
I do.
Let's go!
In ranked.
I've done Riven support. Ask AJ.
Oh.
I've never done Riven support.
You don't need a leash, do you, Brand?
Brand, you need a leash?
Brandini!
Such a hard leash.
Hey, did you get smite this time?
I'm in the wrong area.
Yeah, he got smite this time.
No, Star blue. 30 seconds until you use Star blue.
Why?
Jeez, man.
Because start where your bot lane is. Fastest clear time. Cool introduction still helps.
Careful.
Level bonus. I'm not giving you a leash.
That's even if bot lane even leashes for him.
I was going. If he asked for it, I would have. I'm a very good teammate.
I know you're trying to help, but you're coming across as an asshole.
Over here. Yeah.
Just let him play.
You wanna come up here and help us leash this?
No, I'll listen. I'm totally cool with listening. Just don't yell at me and ping me like
a
fucking
moment.
Flame tar. Don't do that.
I'm sorry.
And it's maybe me just being a little sensitive bitch because I'm sick, but either way.
You are totally a sensitive bitch, by the way, because this is how I always act.
Well, it's annoying right now.
Well, just because you're
hey, you guys, you guys, you guys.
Nobody had a problem with it.
I have a girly dance.
Wait, what do I start?
W.
Oh,
too bad.
Are you serious? You fucking serious? Okay.
Thank you, guys.
Tiding like a boss.
I'm going this
way. No time to waste.
That's okay. Your blood's great.
Because I like to live dangerously.
You know what I do? I just follow up if you're blitzcrank, because you initiate and then I follow setups.
Well, I'm not going to initiate a lot.
You just play Blitzcrank how you play Blitzcrank, and I
you
will.
You just do you, and I'll do me.
Oh, good trades there, Caitlin. That wasn't bad. Normally people can't trade with me as Ezreal.
Time to get our hands dirty.
This Lyanna.
She's being really aggressive.
No, she's pushing a lot. Really weird. She got her Zenith first.
Gross.
Which is also weird.
Good job. Jesus Christ.
I wonder why Matt's allowed to do whatever he wants.
Nah, don't do that.
No, if I was allowed to do whatever I want, I could have got first blood too.
You
just didn't give me the chance.
You would have been first blood in Azir Jungle by the time you were at fucking red. I'm sorry. Azir Jungle would not get first blood when you're at red.
You just have. You have little faith.
I have no faith.
That's apparent.
Just focus on CSing. I'll try and get him pulled. I'll try and pull him under tower.
Alright.
Like, I don't really want to engage.
Yeah, she's just outranging me at this point. No worries.
Missed the C. You guys can report me now.
To Josh.
And also, I don't know how my volume
kill it.
I'm not gonna. I don't want to dive. It's all
you. I never want to dive. I never wanna die.
Back off.
Okay.
I have my flash, but I ain't gonna die.
Let's go.
What kind of lane gank is this shit?
I'm not a ganker.
That was bad.
You're making me lose XP. By the second. That's just gross.
Yeah, that was my bad. I shouldn't eat into it.
I was gonna say they share a mother.
Yeah.
That's what you
think. Most part. That's messed up that you just revealed that in front of all of us.
What?
Such a cat display. Bro. It doesn't have to happen.
I'm coming down to the bot lane.
Thank you.
Myself a cat.
We need a little bit of help.
I just pull Leo. It doesn't even matter.
Okay. Pantheon got wounded.
Aw, oh, man.
Wow, if all three of us jumped her, we still couldn't get her.
Matt, can't be on top.
He was a second ago.
Okay, I'm warding my top. Rush then.
What do I max first as Aatrox?
W. And then E. Is that
no
correct?
Time
yeah. Wait, you're easier slashing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a because it's Craig.
Slow.
Yeah. Yeah, max W that he. Actually, wait, can I get Phage? Oh, I can get Phage! I'm OP!
I see a Zenith Blade. Fine.
Yeah. Yeah. I also see that in our future.
Now you guys are fine.
Hey, Brandon, top side of Brush is jungle. I mean, why did I say jungle? I meant Warden.
Top side of Brush is jungle, guys.
Careful!
Okay, you know what? No one asked you.
Sorry.
What?
Well, you're out farming me, Josh.
That is Warden. Wait, I'm not farming you, Matt? I'm winning at farm.
Oh, sorry, I was gonna hit it.
That's okay. It. No worries.
Once I get six, this bitch is dead.
I'm not an angry AD carry. I don't get like that.
Damn, is she maxing her W first?
She must
like
be. That was fucking
health.
Powerful.
I maxed my W.
I think we let the two nicest people we know go bot lane together.
Exactly.
Hey, sorry.
The two
are I'm going in, by the way.
Don't scare me like that. I thought you were going in because you were talking about bot lane.
Yeah, right. That's exactly what I thought too. I was like, let's get ready.
Oh, what? That is bull.
That was bull.
Did you see that?
Yeah, that was some clipping effect, man. That was fucking stupid. Oh, still got it.
Sounds dangerous. You just made me waste like all my mana. Alright, Brandon. Thanks for that.
That guy fucking missed.
No, you got his flash.
Oh, I had that ball too.
You really did. That was fucking amazing.
Hey, Gamthion came mid and got me.
Ah, that's still happening. Should've eaten.
Who came in and got you? Gamthion did?
Yeah.
Did you kill her?
Oh, that's a fucking
kill
dude.
Her.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I was talking about
her. What are you talking about?
Yes, I killed her. But I wasted flash
rounds.
Can we all just be a little nicer? I have a headache.
Oh, nice.
No, not doing me, not being nice. I'm talking about me and Matt and Josh.
What the fuck am I doing?
See, that right there gives me a headache.
That's not even being mean. It's just, okay, what am I doing? That's
that.
The same exact thing.
Like,
I just added
know how to dodge.
Yeah,
I love it.
Whoa, Matt, look what happens when you break them.
Oh, I'm sorry. Fuck you in the face. I hope that helps.
Oh, God, the headache. Oh, God.
That just made it worse.
Are you coming, bot Diane?
You liar.
You made it fall. Pull. I repeat, pull.
It's totally did a terrible power dive.
Kill her!
Oh my god, hit her!
Hey, the moon is stronger! The moon always rises.
I'm sorry, did you say Pluto rises?
The moon always rises.
Don't mind me, just healing.
Brandon, I asked
you to come in. Did you ask me to come in? Oh, you did?
Yes, I asked you to hold
in. I can pull her, but she's not.
Dude, if you pull her, we can do a double knockout. You'll be fine. So just pull her. That was
got him.
Got him.
Got him, coach.
You did a great job, homester.
We should clear this and back.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on. Well, actually, I was gonna say I almost have enough for BF. So
I have my ult right now. Don't go BF. Go go Sheen.
Yeah, you think I should go?
You always go BF?
I go IE on every single AD.
I was about to say.
I thought you usually start Phage.
No. IE on every single AD carry.
You're rushing.
Ezreal, go Sheen.
I'll rush Spring Force, you get Phage first.
Okay, so.
I disagree.
What should I rush?
Phage.
Do you want to get Spring Force or do you want to get. Or do you want to get IE? It's up to you. Do you want to auto attack more or do you want to Q?
Definitely get Sheen.
Well, I have to Q more because she fucking outrages me, so I can't auto attack her.
But
oh, actually, I got a ward.
The way that I play Ezreal, I always get Sheen. I don't know. Great. That works for me.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea. It's just that Phage is better for versatility.
That's true, but not at first.
If you're just gonna Q constantly, then yeah, you can get Sheen. It's just.
Yes, we are. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, you guys would easily kill him there. like bottom.
Hey, watch out, Katarina is missing. She's probably actually she's probably in
maybe.
Blue.
Maybe.
I don't
want you to maybe actually
it's Kate.
Start warding.
No,
nice
you're
game,
environment.
Guys. Is he calling you guys a lot?
Ult up.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Got it.
Your ult's up?
Yep.
Did you just hit 6 right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That'll be 7 shortly.
Humble's catching up. He's only 40 CS behind.
Oh, you guys.
My bad.
It's
my
okay.
bad.
It's okay.
I didn't know you were old. I
wanted to secure the kill. 3, 2, 1. One shoot. Oh, heads up.
I'm dead. It's alright.
Hey, Brandon, if you want to fight, Katarina. Well, game.
She just warded.
So...
What's that?
She's warded. Okay. This is
probably... What are you doing, dude?
Trying to 2v1. Tard.
He's dying.
What the hell? I pushed my Q. That would have killed him. I clicked Q, but it didn't.
I know. Damn it. If only I had my ult still, that Panther would be dead. Okay, I don't really want to be support Ezreal here, so.
I'll be right back in the call, guys. Sorry.
No worries.
Very worried.
Oops.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, you forgot about my freaking passive.
Yeah, she shouldn't dive you with your fucking passive, fucking retard.
What happened to Mr. Nice Guy?
It's nice to be friends.
Oh yeah, no, oh, yeah. The enemy team can suck my fucking nuts, but me and Tony, yeah, we got this shit.
Yeah.
He's a G.
Tony and I.
Hey.
Hey.
Whoever just corrected my grammar, I might have to kill you.
That was mine.
Sorry, I'm right next to you.
I might have to kill you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just came in my door.
Is there a voting process in this matter? Can I vote any which way?
wait, do you want me to die or not?
Matt, how are you and I really close right now? This is really weird. Like, we're just like almost...
Pantheon coming by.
He's camping mid. No, he's camping mid, that's what he's doing.
Well, let's meet him here. I think he's gonna be here.
No, he's camping mid.
Well...
Agree.
I know.
He's trying to kill me because of Katarina.
Well, then let's get into this fight. We're here. Two of us are here, okay?
Actually, three of us are here.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was actually really good.
Piece of potato.
Okay, guys. We have to win this in the next 7 minutes or less.
Why?
Because I need
a map.
What? Why 7 minutes?
Because Cammy's right here and she wants to go.
Oh, tell her I said hi.
Brandon says hi.
Hi, Cammy.
Careful.
He said hi back.
Hi, Cammy.
Hi. Oh,
says hi.
Josh says hi.
Get her.
She says hi.
Yo.
Are you freaking
really?
Kidding me?
Over here.
I'm just like, oh, there. Oh, are you kidding?
Just attack Leo. Auto Leo.
No mana. All bad.
If that Katarina hadn't been there, I would have got her.
Shouldn't have chased that far.
No, probably not.
Both of us.
It's okay. How did that... That fucking wall was so bad.
Okay, so Katarina is a thing.
Your team has
destroyed.
Don't mind.
We shouldn't have been that far in.
No, we chased way too far. Whatever. It was fun.
That's the point
an
of this
enemy
game.
Is unstoppable.
I'm having a good time, so.
I'm clapping fun.
Pantheon
keeps camping me.
Yeah.
I've died every single time to him.
Yeah. Pretty intense, isn't it?
So I can say.
Hey, Cammy likes your new car, by the way, Brandon.
Thank you. No time to waste.
Can I take red or do you need it?
I really would like red.
Okay, I'm gonna see your golems then.
Okay.
I just need him for yeah.
Matt, you're one less death and 10 CS better than me.
Know your environment.
Yep. I got hit by a Pantheon gang.
Oh yeah, I got hit by him too.
Yeah. Well, I keep getting gang clamped, but it's only killed them.
Over
I'm
not here. A noob.
Wow, I'm jinxing, bro. So do I. It's my primary transportation around Dallas. I'm literally just giving you shit because you said you'd run against each other.
Got it.
Okay, Rumble Mia. And you guys just fucked Caitlyn, didn't you?
Yeah.
She's a vamp section. So fun. Okay. Hey, you guys want to come over here?
I didn't know if you guys were getting it or not.
No worries, dude.
I was gonna say, I had 2 seconds to my E and the Q, but yeah, that's alright. Let's
go. Okay.
I'm still never gonna get mad at security, though.
No.
I like you guys.
Yeah, so there's a Pantheon and Rumble over there.
Yeah, I was coming my way.
I juked them by standing in that bush. I just stood in that bush and they walked by me.
We should go dragon.
Hey, you guys might be dragon.
We can die for Brennan. I do so much damage to her. We need to shut down this guy, like, seriously.
Is it Katarina?
Oh, nope, I'm gonna go. Katarina's not even
careful. Turn around. Oh, never mind.
You know that she's there, bro. You guys are pinched. You need to get out of there.
Hold on. Brandon, why do you have a recurve bow?
Why do you have a recurve bow?
Brandon? You should have gotten bored.
I have my reasons.
Are you getting Sword of the Divine or with then?
With then.
Okay, you should.
Because there's a Rumble and a Katarina.
You should.
Katarina's not even close to good.
You're gonna get a defensive item against magic users as that champion, get a hex ring. But.
Who needs a man?
Either way, you should have gone for it. But it doesn't matter.
With then is always out of the question.
What do you mean? Because it's just not in the meta?
It's bad.
Yeah, it's only for very select champions, i.e. Warwick.
Maybe.
I got blue buff.
This way!
Warwick's forward. Okay.
Let's get Dragon, right now.
You can insta-proc your...
We just killed Pantheon, so that would be the best.
You guys do that while I finish off mid.
Let's go! Cat
hauls him in. Yep. On the same day.
Jeez, look at that
lifesteal. Cool.
I'm stealing his red.
Okay.
Get ready to ult his red.
Your ult is red?
Ezra, ult it. You can have it. Hurry.
Before, what are you talking about?
Red.
I'm not fucking ulting any red. That's like a waste.
You could have taken it. Now I'm dead.
That's a waste.
Really, you have an ult every like minute.
I disagree.
God.
That is your fault, 100%.
I did not agree to that beforehand.
I know, but I said if you would have ulted, you would have had it.
Yes, would.
That would have been worse, because you know how fast we would be back.
It's fine. Everybody be chill.
Trying to be nice, and I fucking died.
Well, maybe you should communicate that you're gonna be nice before you just get.
I did! I said I'm gonna give
nice
it a red.
Hey, nice Mia, dick! Nice Mia, dick!
Hey, it's okay. Over laning. Laning phase is over. Get over it.
I'm sorry, it's still Mia calling.
Can we, like, stop?
I was dead. I didn't look at the map at
like, I don't know what it is, but everyone's being a dick. Stop it.
The joke.
Anyway, I don't like that we can't see anybody else. I think we should back off of this.
Well, three people were top, but... Katarina isn't that visible.
Let's go that way, then.
Alrighty.
Agreed.
Oh, hey, look.
Look, that Katarina. Oh, hey, look, that Pantheon.
Kill. Good rates.
Who needs a man?
Avalize. Nobody wants to do it. Just left in New York City.
No.
Oh no! Oh no! I thought I was baiting him.
Holy shit,
I
she's on
we
a rampage.
Yeah.
You should push top.
I know, I'm just got here, bro. I'm doing it.
So you know.
Okay. Thank you for letting me know.
They got like three MIAs and they're fucking. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you want blue buff Ezreal?
Yeah.
Never mind, I'm fucking dead.
Yeah, I'm going. Fight, where are you?
Starting to see a pattern here.
Oh god.
Fucking A, the CC.
Okay, didn't think all five of them were coming.
For a fucking blue, block. No.
I don't know, it was because we were all in the jungle.
Why not?
You see a pattern of me wanting blues, is that what you're saying? I mean buffs.
Pattern of you taking buffs. And...
Why would you? Oh, you almost got me killed.
No, I didn't.
No, I'm not talking about him. He pulled, Leona.
Leona, yeah, I know. We're fine.
What was on? Jerk.
Leona didn't have a wall.
Your turret has been destroyed. How are you?
Good. It's alright. That should have hit.
Are you guys doing ranked?
No.
God, no. I would die so hard.
Me too. Well, no, I would lose my sanity once and for all.
Oh, yeah, like I did?
No, that's Lee points.
Who needs it?
Oh! Just... So ranked games are never fun.
Shit.
You can't start up. Unless you are dying. No time to wait. Let's just all push men.
I'm gonna get bot first.
Glad you end up like surviving with the blue buff.
Heads up, we got two coming down here. Should we wait for him? My ult's up at 15. Matt, you should drift over this way in case this happens. I stopped your ult.
Nice job.
Nice job.
By the way, I'm pretty bad. Keep busy. I'm gonna keep this one.
8 and 4 with 180 farms.
Damn. The assassin took my kill.
Imagine that.
Yeah. That was a joke. No. I got that one.
That was a nice joke.
Nice Zonia's Josh.
Thank you.
You're a good play. That sounds too forced. I'm trying to be nice.
I was about to say, just compliment that play. Oh god.
See you guys. See you guys. Gosh, that was such a bad game.
Oh my god, all the padding.
Oh god, I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad at this game.
Don't
get into them.
Got it.
I'm like super bad at this game.
Auto pass.
Get
it. Oh my god! I totally fucking ignited the wrong person.
The exhaust might save you. The exhaust totally saved you. The exhaust in place. Nope. Never mind.
This is bullshit. I am way better as real than this.
I'm way better than Diana than that.
Oh my fucking god!
Exactly. Hey man, I think you should calm down.
What?
No, dude, I'm fucking pissed off.
Oh wait, right. I'm not Billy BC anyway.
That was a joke because he'd been like the most calm person in this call. Save for my ADC here.
It's because he's just a zero fuck. Yeah, it's real, steal it!
Who needs a map?
What are you talking about? Oh. I 15.
Okay. I'm coming in.
Ezreal, steal it. No pressure.
No pressure.
Don't let him go. Where the fuck are you guys going? What the fuck?
This way.
Hey, guys, I stole it.
Go play. Pull. Thank you. See, he knows how to fucking do shit. God damn it. Nobody else wants to go crazy. Okay, and there, we just pop Rumble's ult. All this was free.
I can get him too if you follow.
Okay, keep following. Keep going. Just not too far.
He's over there. Never mind. Back on.
Anyway.
Should we Baron?
No.
Inhib then Baron.
In theory we should, but
we're not gonna get inhib with 4 up.
Unless we split. We can get all 3 lanes motion.
Brandon, go bot lane.
As long as none of us die while we're doing the split pushing, we should get at least one.
Hey,
who needs a map?
I'd like red, but
I'll go through the seven.
We should back off of this.
Yeah, Katarina's.
We're not doing anything. And we're split now.
Jack.
Hey, Matt, it's up.
I know.
Give it to S. Give it to S.
Oh, S.
Yeah. You guys take it. I'm just gonna stay with you.
Okay. Heads up. Get out of here.
Hey, you guys can really run. I'm gonna see if I can.
Oh my fucking god. I was CC'd so much I couldn't flash. God damn it.
Yeah, they're not pretty much.
Let's talk about that for a second.
Let's stop stealing buffs. It's a bad idea.
But listen, like, we stood there after we won that fight. We got Leona. We did nothing with it. We pushed out mid, and we could have gone and pushed out the other lanes and then regrouped back whatnot, and not died, you know?
Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Why didn't we know?
You've been watching, like, pros?
Yeah.
Let's say that's, like, the mentality that high elo people will have. And the whole talking about it thing, too.
It makes sense, you know? It's like...
Well, no, it makes sense. It's just most people don't, like, stop.
I have...
No, you're in fire.
Talk about this.
Oh, I wouldn't... I don't talk about it, but I have that mentality in my head.
Oh my god. Everybody look at Caitlyn's item. She's getting a fucking Sword of the Divine. Laugh at her.
She's getting Aeon.
Sword of the Divine. Sword of the Divine. Oh,
she can be getting an Ox.
She's getting... Yeah, Rabidus.
She's getting Rabidus, and it's just equal amount of laughter.
Oh, this...
No. People that don't know how to build their laptop. I'm not a mean person.
Builds differ, you know? I start Sheen, you start Phage.
No, builds can differ, but there's a certain amount of differentiation. You know, there's difference and then there's bad.
And yeah, they're most likely all over there.
Yeah, heads up. If you can...
This way!
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get Rumble right now. Get him. All right, back off. I'm gonna save my ult for Cat's ult.
Okay, I can also use my E to stop the ult.
Yeah.
All right, and I'm gonna pull her and try and CC her.
Just remember, Pantheon will spawn before I.
did you both die?
Yeah, I messed up. Block reset before I could get my last off. Plus, he does tons of damage. I can stop mid if you guys want to stay down there, but just be careful.
Panther's here.
Well, he's still.
I'm sorry. Keep stealing your CS.
Oh, God. Dude, it's Blitzcrank. I understand with the ult.
I'm
static barrier.
See what we're doing again here? They've got time to regroup. Oh, Panther, stop.
Yeah, I think Pantheon's ult, and I doubt it's on cooldown, but...
Brandon, Leona's gonna try to ult us both in the bush.
Oh, she does. And look, she failed.
Okay, well, I'm gonna back. I have 1700
up mid.
Alright, let's back.
Just distract him so he can push out mid.
Well, no, because Pantheon's just pushing out. I'm just pushing up mid to give you guys some time to
Out. Don't pull. Oh, I'm staying.
I'm alright. Back out, okay? Leave me alone. I can run out of here.
I don't like your position.
Pantheon's gonna be right there. He's right there.
It's fine.
I don't like his positioning.
Ez is not with us. Let's not get nervous.
Now he is.
No worries.
You guys, yeah. Just keep Katarina away from
me. Guy with my Q, that's fucking hilarious.
I just don't want that cat anywhere near me.
Leo flashes
dead,
dead.
Okay.
Good,
I'm back. I'm too low.
Hey, look. Yeah, I'm backing. I need...
push out bot. Push up bot before you... Let's go. Push out top.
Okay, I'll push out bot. So
this way.
This is my 11.
That's not bad. Bad.
Holy no. crap, that's
good. 3 kills, especially with our team. Is
how can someone good. Move their feet that fast?
If not someone.
Not someone. And I'm definitely not blitzcrank.
You are definitely not blitzcrank.
Guys.
Okay. Two are top, so I'm gonna back. Actually, I'm gonna start clearing our jungle to try and get my SP. Watch out for around there. Pantheon and looks like Leo are about to be there.
Let's get Drek.
I was pinging that as soon as you said it.
Oh, I thought
okay,
that was
I'll help get Drag and then I gotta go back.
Okay. Somebody, you got it pretty well avoided.
Diana, do you want blue or can
I
have it?
I wanna.
Okay.
Leona and Kate are starting to come back. We got it. Challenge.
Yeah, Rumble's not.
They're headed toward their red.
Yeah, they probably think we're gonna steal it.
Probably.
Honestly, since they're all there, we could mess with them.
Let's wait for them right here. I'll wait for a pull.
Literally just like pull right now.
Hey, you should regroup, Chris.
Pull. I was just saying.
Well, we had to get his thing
back. No, not pull Pantheon. Pull the red.
Oh.
No time to waste!
So it's gonna be a 4v5.
Push
that.
Bot out. Push bot out.
We'll do. You guys stay in the bush. I can do this by myself, okay. Like, easily.
Well, if you get caught out, we don't want to risk having...
I have Flash, and I also have Azonius.
Okay.
Let's go!
Corky engaging!
What now?
You just
Katarina is down here.
I'm needing them.
Three of them are down there.
Oh god.
Alright, are you sure? Because it looks like you're engaging to me pretty well.
No, I'm getting engaged on.
Oh my god.
Don't split hairs with me, Matt.
That's not split hairs, but that's a completely different point.
Careful.
That means that I got caught. Alright, I'm taking their blue and then I'm gonna back. Because I'm a low man and I have you guys should really, like, be careful.
I can do this myself, I'm just gonna keep pushing the waves and then. And they're gonna keep defending it. And I'm
They've got Leona, Kate, and Cat on them. You're gonna survive, and you're gonna waste your Flash and your Zhonyas.
No, you're in fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's the main reason you guys are back, because they can't be on the floor. It doesn't mean don't fight, you guys can fight. Because you guys
shit, I
should have
done that.
Glad I got
but,
that.
Glad I got
that. That was a good ult.
Good job, guys.
Okay, Rumble's probably gonna head down in a second. That doesn't matter.
Oh, I wanted quadro kill. It's all good.
No. No.
No. No. No. No. That's crank.
And penta kill was right there, and I was gonna dive.
You should shut the lane. I'm gonna back.
Sounds dangerous. I'm in.
Sorry that you don't accept my turn. Who's in highest?
Take a shot for Cat.
Really just knocked off my head. One thing. Okay, so we have like 1 second for
Cap. Oh yeah. This is a pretty
dude,
close
Chris,
game so far. What's up?
Chris.
Nah,
look how fast I attack.
What's that?
Look how fast I'm attacking.
Oh no, I know. It's fucking stupid.
What are you at? 1.8 plus?
1.89.
Yeah. Can I take red?
I guess.
But do you want it?
No, it's fine.
Don't sigh when you say that.
Dude, yes Matt, it hurts to talk.
Matt, take raids first.
Nah, bro, you can take raids.
First, let me get a raid here.
Yeah. Wait,
here.
Hold on. Okay,
take
trying to wound it.
Take them.
Take it. Take
you
it. Can't. Get support. You're poor.
That was uncalled for.
Over here!
I'm sorry, maybe you should earn more gold. Punch him
out. What happened to me? I was good at CSing, now I'm not.
What's up?
100 ahead of me.
You've got a pink in that bush. I really want to get it, but I can't because I'm not here.
I'm coming to protect you.
Well, there's a lot of people down there.
I just killed Katarina.
We've got him pinched, and if you kill Katarina, then...
By the way, I'm fucking corking!
I'm gonna be legendary here soon.
Let's get Baron.
Before we can get the hinder.
Yeah, you're right. And it would be better. Just kidding.
Well, we can go into Baron.
That's what we're doing.
No, you're in Baron.
Yeah. Let's grab that tower.
Then Finn.
Fast.
I'm tanky, I have 240 armor.
Take them back, Baron. Straight Baron, right now.
No time to wait. Baron. Let's go.
Hey, someone ward right here.
Yeah. Good. Okay. I'm at 5 items.
I'm at 5 items. I only need just one more. And I'm ended.
You have a fucking frozen heart.
Yes, I do.
So they're going to come to Baron, so let's just burn it. Burn it right now. Pantheon's gonna ult it, and we're gonna kill a poison to the skull. We're gonna kill him.
Good job.
Right now.
You wanna wait for him? Are we full enough?
No. Oh, maybe, okay.
Yeah, we are.
Okay. Ignore my notes.
I didn't even get an assist.
Kill me. Aha! I was a bait. I'm masturbating.
I don't know why I turned into a fucking pirate.
I'm masturbating ye. Har, in a bottle of rock.
Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just want to say that was pretty badass that all that happened and that I turned into a pirate spontaneously. I like that part.
And that's GG.
Brandon, I want to put a spotlight on that E that allowed me to pull him without popping his finishes.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Dang. I was going to jump on him, but then I saw you going in for the pull and I was like, I'm going to save that.
I want to put a spotlight on the...
Good job, guys.
The Corky suicide.